five-time Russian national champion. She's battled her federation for many years.
Maria Butyrskaya.
And this could be her last world championships. Fourth at the Olympics this year. With gold on her mind in Minneapolis.
And she's really quite a piece of work. I mean, she moves with some very exciting kind of positions. And she is not your usual run-of-the-mill skater. There's one of them right there. Now she needs this triple Lutz. Oh, wow. Oh, that was a total error. I mean, she just stuck that foot in wrong. They really don't understand the pole vaulting technique of a toe jump that can destroy any kind of, I mean, that's destroyed her hopes here to challenge Michelle Kwan.
How unforgiving is this sport when one mistake in the first 15 seconds of your program can cause that to happen?
Oh, I mean, it's very unfortunate. I mean, she can still make a place on the podium, but it's going to be much tougher for her now.
And this is not one of the young up-and-coming skaters. Maria, 25 years of age, and certainly a veteran.
Double axel. She's kind of angular and off-center on many of her jumps. There's an awkwardness to it. She's not a fluid skater. She's an interesting skater. There's a little almost jerky quality to her performance. Much better this year than last year. Spiral sequence in a huge sweeping serpentine movement over the ice. She moves nicely to this program. This is the final movement, a layback spin. You can see her reacting, that she knows exactly what she did.
Well, but remember, she was in fifth place after the short program at Europeans this year and came back to win. Of course, there was no Michelle Kwan at Europeans this year.
And it also makes it very hard, very hard.
We'll be back with her marks here at the World Figure Skating Championships, presented by MasterCard, after this message and a word from our ABC stations.
Flatter. You're watching the World Figure Skating Championships, presented by MasterCard on ABC Sports.
Welcome back inside the Target Center. Our coverage of the World Figure Skating Championships, presented by MasterCard, continues with the ladies' short program. Maria Butyrskaya may have blown her chances for a gold medal with what took place early in her short program.
Well, just take a look at this entrance to her triple Lutz. Now, watch the skating leg. Look at the way it weighs way over to the left. The toe pick goes in wrong, and all that happens is a terrible split in the air. Watch the left. Oh, I can't even handle it. Oh, God. I just feel so sorry for her. You've got to remember, a toe pick has to be put in straight. A pole vault must go in straight. Can you imagine putting a pole vault and your foot turning right and the pole vault going to the left? You'd be flat on your face.
Not
going to
work.
In no time.
Now, the first set of marks, we'll see how much.
Oh, look, that's destructive. She should have been up in the 5-5s. There she is with Elena Tchaikovskaya, one of the great Russian skating teachers, who has come to her just this year.
Now for presentation, the marks. And Maria Butyrskaya, not even in first place in terms of those that have skated already in the short program. She's in second behind Tatiana Malanina.